A reading from the prophet Daniel. We have sinned, we have done wrong. O Lord, God great and to be feared, you keep the covenant and have kindness for those who love you and keep your commandments. We have sinned, we have done wrong, we have acted quickly, we have betrayed your commandments and your ordinances and turned away from them. We have not listened to your servants, the prophets, who spoke in your name to our kings, our princes, our ancestors, and to all the people of the land. Integrity, Lord, is yours. Ours the look of shame, we wear today. We, the people of Judah, the citizens of Jerusalem, the whole of Israel, near and far away, in every country to which you have dispersed us because of the treason we have committed against you. To us, Lord, the look of shame belongs to our kings, our princes, our ancestors, because we have sinned against you. The Lord, our God, mercy and pardon belong, because we have betrayed him and have not listened to the voice of the Lord our God, nor followed the laws he has given us through his servants, the prophets. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks.